It's a filter and a spring, and it has a spring plugged in the top. And I literally was just shaking it while turning the spring up, and it made that sound, which is pretty cool. Okay, cool. So just to be fair, just cut it back so it kind of cuts out at the vocal, you know?